How may I help you today? Here's the latest information I have. Thus ends today's lesson.
Through Orcish land.
Welcome to the Patron's Whisper. Here you are. Best of luck out there, Sid.
Right, Clive. My dad had it all worked out.
He'd be proud of you, Mid. His writings may have helped, but this achievement is all yours. Can we catch them?
The Einherjar's one of the largest, fastest vessels ever built. And it won't help she has the wind at her back. Any other ship would be hard pressed to keep pace with her, let alone reel her in. But this isn't any other ship. This is the Enterprise! And the world's never seen anything like my dad's engine.
It certainly hasn't.
Clive, what do you know of Barnabas Tharm?
Only what the bards sing. That he sailed to Ash from southern lands. That it was his mastery of the blade which won him the throne. And that his sword, Odin's sword, can sever the very threads of creation. But don't lose any sleep over a last tilt. We'll do what we must to survive.
What we must.
The light! I thought this cove was meant to be hidden!
Mid! Company!
Eh?
We'll hold them off until the ship is ready. But hurry!
Bollocks! All hands! Man your stations!
Everyone with me? Here they come! moment we could give her.
Behind me, Lord Rosfield.
I'll take care of these fuckers.
The Hunt! I'll have you know, Earthbreaker here, one struck fear into the heart of every man in the Twins.
That was easy enough.
All right, you lousy lot. Get your asses on board. She's ready to sail.
You heard the captain.
Clive.
Confound it. Then it is as I feared. Sleipnir is no man, but a creation of Odin.
Phoenix's fiery fundament! Have you no normal enemies?
For another round?
Of course we are. Right, Lord Rosfield?
My boy, there was a time people called me the Executioner.
Or was it my axe?
No matter, heads will roll all the same.
Mate, new plan! You leave, we follow!
Follow? Swimming, are you? Oh, bugger me! Weigh anchor! Engine's dead slow ahead!
Ah.
care, my friend. It is not blood that runs through Inegi's veins. These foes will not fall easily.
But they will fall.
Like oaks before a woodman's axe. Good thing I brought one!
As long as it takes. Unless you have a better idea.
You have already killed at least 5 in a batch of it.
Fuck it. Let's do the luck.
What do you want?
That's quite a mess you've made. And wholly unnecessary. You are my offering to Muthos. I would not see you damaged.
Every bell spent treading water puts another league between us and the galleon.
I don't suppose Mid has a spare engine? Since you rose from the grave, my fortunes have plummeted. Are you absolutely certain of this quest of yours, Clive? The foes you face are as terrible as they are numerous.
Aye, and they'd have us live and die on their terms, which should answer your question.
You have that same stubborn look as your father did when he set his mind to something. On the battlefield, I am but a single axe. A deadly one, mind, but a single one nonetheless. Yet what you require is 1,000, and I believe my old friend in Brandalar can provide them. Take care, Clive. I have many more tales of your father's exploits to share. And I cannot very well do that if you're dead. Again.
Good luck, Uncle. And may fair winds attend you.
As for you, Joshua, take care.
I shall do my best, Uncle.
Farewell, my nephews. When next you see me, it shall be with an army at my back. Cheerio! Oh, yeah. Do keep up, my boy!
Well, we can't have him showing us up now, can we?
We would never hear the end of it.
What have I done?
My lord!